Your body might be borrowed, but your spirit cannot be sold.